Welcome to Wonderslate. Subscribe to our Telegram channel given in the description to updates and study materials. Topic for today's quiz is Information and Communication Technology, ICT, Set 2. Question number 1. The octal number system consists of the following symbols. Option A, 0 to 7. Option B, 0 to 9. Option C, 0 to 9, AF. Option D, none of the above. The correct answer is Option A, 0 to 7. The octal numeral system is the base 8 number system and uses the digits 0 to 7. Question number 2. The default lines to drop for drop cap is Option A, 3 lines. Option B, 4 lines. Option C, 8 lines. Option D, none of these. The correct answer is Option A, 3 lines. The drop cap drops 3 lines as a default. You can change the default options for the drop cap before you insert the drop cap. Question number 3. In MS PowerPoint, shortcut to insert a new slide is Option A, Ctrl plus N. Option B, Ctrl plus S. Option C, Ctrl plus M. Option D, Ctrl plus P. The correct answer is Option C, Ctrl plus M. Ctrl plus M is the shortcut key to insert a new slide in a MS PowerPoint. Question number 4. Which of the following device can store large amount of data? Option A, hard disk. Option B, CD-ROM. Option C, zip disk. Option D, none of these. The correct answer is Option A, hard disk. Hard disk drives, HDD, have been the dominant type of storage since the early days of computers. It consists of a rigid disk made with non-magnetic material, which is coated with a thin layer of magnetic material. Data is stored by magnetizing this thin film. Question number 5. In Access, press to move to the previous page of the wizard. Option A, Tab. Option B, Alt plus N. Option C, Alt plus B. Option D, Alt plus F. The correct answer is Option C, Alt plus B. In Access, press Alt plus B shortcut keys used to move to the previous page of the wizard. Question number 6. In email, BCC stands for Option A, Back Carbon Copy. Option B, Brain Carbon Copy. Option C, Blind Carbon Copy. Option D, all the above. The correct answer is Option C, Blind Carbon Copy. Blind carbon copying is a useful way to let others see an email you sent without the main recipient knowing. Question number 7. The first mechanical computer designed by Charles Babbage was called Option A, Processor. Option B, Calculator. Option C, Analytical Engine. Option D, none of these. The correct answer is Option C, Analytical Engine. The first mechanical computer designed by Charles Babbage, a British mathematician, was called as an analytical engine, which resembles today's modern machines, between 1833 and 1871. Question number 8. Which of the following RAM times have to be refreshed often in order to retain its contents? Option A, SIM. Option B, DIMM. Option C, SDMM. Option D, DSMM. The correct answer is Option B, DIMM. A DIMM, dual inline memory module, is a double SIM, single inline memory module. Like a SIM, a DIMM is a module that contains one or several random access memory, RAM, chips on a small circuit board with pins that connect it to the computer motherboard. Question number 9. A client wants to upgrade the storage in a computer. The original drive is working, just the owner needs additional free space. The technician installs a new 40GB SATA hard drive in the system. It can be heard spinning up, but the drive is not recognized by the system's BIOS. Select the most likely problems. Option A. Faulty hard drive. Option B. Incompatible operating system. Option C. Correct choice drive capacity too large for BIOS. Option D. Incorrect termination. The correct answer is Option A. Faulty hard drive. 1. Right-click on this PC, it's probably on your desktop, but you can access it from the file manager as well. 2. Click on Manage and Management window will show up. 3. Go to Disk Management. 4. Find your second hard disk drive, right-click on it and go to Change Drive Letter and Paths. Question number 10. A hybrid computer. Option A. Resembles digital computer. Option B. Resembles analog computer. Option C. Resembles both a digital and analog computer. Option D. None of the above. The correct answer is Option C. Resembles both a digital and analog computer. A hybrid computer is a computing system that combines both digital and analog components. Traditionally, the analog components of the computer handle complex mathematical computations. The digital components take care of logical and numerical operations, in addition to serving as the controller for the system. Question number 11. You can detect spelling and grammar errors by Option A. Press Shift plus F7. Option B. Press Ctrl plus F7. Option C. Press Alt plus F7. Option D. Press F7. The correct answer is Option D. Press F7. By pressing Alt plus F7, you see a detect spelling and grammar errors. Question number 12. An AND gate. Option A. Implements logic addition. Option B. Is equivalent to a series switching circuit. Option C. Is an any or all gate. Option D. Is equivalent to a parallel switching circuit. The correct answer is Option B. Is equivalent to a series switching circuit. The AND gate is a basic digital logic gate that implements logical conjunction. In real world, logic gates are used in almost all the electronic devices such as phones, computers, washing machines, lifts, etc. Whenever a decision needs to be taken based on some inputs, a logic gate can be designed AMD used. Question number 13. A. Is a named location on a disk where files are stored. Option A. Folder. Option B. Pod. Option C. Version. Option D. None of the above. The correct answer is Option A. Folder. A folder is a named location on a disk where files are stored. Question number 14. Name the section at the top of the document used to place the name, page number, etc. Option A. Header. Option B. Web layout. Option C. Footer. Option D. Hyperlink. The correct answer is Option A. Header. The header is a section of the document that appears in the top margin, while the footer is a section of the document that appears in the bottom margin. Headers and footers generally contain information such as the page number, date, and document name. Question number 15. What is PCI, peripheral component interconnect? Option A, a type of monitor. Option B, a type of system bus. Option C, a kind of graphics. Option D, a modem standard. The correct answer is Option B, a type of system bus, a peripheral component interconnect, PCI. Slot is a connecting apparatus for a 32-bit computer bus. These tools are built into the motherboards of computers and devices in order to allow for the addition of PCI devices like modems, network hardware or sound and video cards. Question number 16. Operating system is A. Option A, language. Option B, program. Option C, application software. Option D, system software. The correct answer is Option D, system software. An operating system, OS, is system software that manages computer hardware and software resources and provides common services for computer programs. Question number 17. The storage subsystem in a microcomputer consists mainly of or media with varying capacities. Option A, memory or video. Option B, magnetic or optical. Option C, optical or memory. Option D, video or magnetic. The correct answer is Option B, magnetic or optical. The storage subsystem in a microcomputer consists mainly of magnetic or optical media with varying capacities. Question number 18. What is the name given to the 8-bit unit used for coding data? Option A, block of characters. Option B, byte. Option C, word. Option D, KB. The correct answer is Option B, byte. The 8-bit unit used for coding data is known as byte. Question number 19. Who created the C programming language? Option A, Dennis Ritchie. Option B, Robin Milner. Option C, Frieda Nake. Option D, none of these. The correct answer is Option A, Dennis Ritchie. C programming language was originally developed by Dennis Ritchie between 1969 and 1973 at Bell Labs and used to re-implement the Unix operating system. Question number 20. The most common method of entering text and numerical data into a computer system is through the use of A, Option A, keyboard. Option B, printer. Option C, mouse. Option D, cursor. The correct answer is Option A, keyboard. A computer keyboard is an input device that allows a person to enter letters, numbers, and other symbols, these are called characters, into a computer. It is one of the most used input devices for computers. Using a keyboard to enter lots of data is called typing. Thank you for watching the video. If you'd like practice this quiz, then download the Wonderslate app now. Link in the description below. If you have any suggestion for us, feel free to leave comments. If you liked the video and want to see more of it, hit the thumbs up and don't forget to click on subscribe button to get more updates of the future videos.